earlier today, the mayor, Marty Walsh, warned Boston residents to stay indoors and to only leave if absolutely necessary.
Julie McDonald is live.
Going down a hill and it's got a lot of mass, and then you try to slow it down and then it locks up and then you ride off the road. So you just try to keep it under control, especially going down.
Where's today's meeting?
This guy's an RTC guy
in Winchester, so trying to just figure out the landscape and help them understand what our candidacy is about.
Snowy.
John has a meeting right now. Let's go keep
we're,
it on.
We're in Duncan. We're going to see if we can spot him out in Duncan. We don't really want to mess with the meeting because there they are. Oh my God. There he is. Oh, he's talking.